Hi, I'm Daisy from Design Squad Global, and today I'm challenging you to design and build a toy or a game that launches an object. We have built lots of different launchers here on Design Squad before. For example, ones that shoot marshmallows and more complicated ones that shoot t-shirts. For today's challenge, we have two rules. One, you have to design and build a toy or a game that launches an object. And two, you have to use a plastic bottle in your design. Before you start building, think about how you're going to store and release energy to launch your object. You can use air pressure that can build up in a water bottle. So I'm going to build some air pressure by twisting. Just make sure you don't point this at anybody. The air pressure is building up inside. And I think we're ready. And give the cap a flick. Smoking too. So cool. You can also fling something really far by cutting your plastic bottle into something like a lacrosse stick, making a scoop shape that is perfect for flinging. Or you can make a catapult by cutting your plastic bottle into a cup and attaching it to a plastic ruler. Then you bend, aim, and fling. There's also stomping power. Try using a yardstick as your lever and a strong plastic bottle as your fulcrum. Or you might want to try slingshot power. Cut the stem of a balloon and stretch it around half of a water bottle. Attach the balloon with a rubber band. Then take a tiny projectile that can fit through the spout. Pull back the balloon and let it rip. Whoa, those are good! To build your launchers, you can use materials like pencils, cardboard, PVC pipe, wooden dowels, or even more plastic bottles. And to connect your materials, you can use fasteners like duct tape, glue, string, electrical tape, or zip ties. As far as objects to launch, try using lightweight materials. Paper, cut-up sponges, pom-poms, or ping-pong balls. Or you can build a launcher that launches the plastic bottle itself. But be careful not to hit anybody. When you have finished designing and building your launcher, make sure you tell us all about it on the Design Squad Global website. We would love to hear all about your launcher designs.